Honorable Philippe GPA, political leader of the Saint Lucia Labour Party and the leader of the opposition in our parliament. The letter which the leader of the opposition and political leader of the Saint Lucia Labour Party spoke about reads as follows. Commissioner of Police, Police Headquarters, Royal Saint Lucia Police Force, Chesterfield, Bridge Street, Castries. Dear Commissioner, I write to lodge my concerns and that of the Saint Lucia Labour Party over statements made by the General Secretary of the ruling United Workers' Party, Mr. Oswald Augustin, published in the Voice newspaper of 8th September 2018. Statements which suggest that Mr. Augustin is in possession of information which should only be in the custody of the police, and further, that he has the authority to publicize such information. Following an announcement of legal action against the parliamentary representative for Castries South, Honorable Dr. Ernest Hilaire, an accusation of impersonation by a female personality of someone in authority, he proceeds in paragraphs 5 and 6 to state as follows, and I quote, law enforcement agencies on island have successfully collected information which is likely to bring the offenders to justice. A top Israeli investigative officer presently on island on other related issues is expected to assist law enforcement officers in curtailing such breaches of protocol, including the ongoing leakages which remain of great concern to the security of the state, unquote. How does Mr. Augustin get possession of information that law enforcement officers have successfully collected and yet to act on? And why does he feel empowered to make such a revelation? We view Mr. Augustin's statements as a suggestion that in his attempts at getting to political opponents, he has the benefit of access to the machinery and operations of the police in St. Lucia. Such statements by a senior member of the ruling United Workers' Party are ominous and should be a source of grave concern to the citizens of our country. As you would appreciate, Commissioner, citizens are expected to trust that the actions of our police are above board and are not exercised on the whims and fancies of political operatives like Mr. Augustin. Any indication to the contrary can lead to a loss of confidence in the police and its operations. We trust that you will use the authority of your office to properly investigate the basis for such bold announcements by the General Secretary of the United Workers' Party. Further, that you will help calm anxieties that such actions may cause to the citizens who rely on the impartiality of the Royal St. Lucia Police Force by making a public announcement on the matter. I thank you very much.